Well, I must clarify that I'm very pessimistic if I look what is the real position and where the economy and the societies are going. For that, I'm very pessimistic. But when I look into what is going on in small and minority groups all throughout our country and also Europe, and I also believe that in other continents, I see that there are many, many people being organized in small groups and collectives that are willing to organize in a different form how to produce, how to consume, how to live. And to me, this is the basis of the new way of going through politics, in the sense that in the past, the traditional way of doing politics was people at the bottom, at the top, organize things to transform the life of those at the bottom. Well, I think that now, fortunately, I will say, people at the bottom are organizing themselves. And I very much hope that in time, this is going to be a long period, but in time, this will consolidate itself in having enough strength to push the changes at the top. Or at least this is what I would like to see. And in that sense, I am optimistic, because if I look at the past, I see that the changes that started at the top, even with very good will, they did not last. While I think that now, if we start with this freedom at the bottom and this magma, I said, of different things, then it's going to take long. But things are much more consolidated. They are firm bases. They are firmer bases to build up a new society. And this is what I would like to aim at. I am not so interested in small measures or big measures, one side or the other. My aim will be to change society.